What if you could magically block or limit apps on your kid's device? You can do this using our Smart App Rules feature. In this video, we'll show you how to set up and use this magical feature to protect your family from inappropriate content. Here's how it works. You can find Smart App Rules on the Features tab in the app. Smart App Rules helps you set different rules for each app installed on your child's device. You can add apps to the Always Allowed list. Screen time limits won't apply to these apps. By tapping on this icon, you can set daily usage limits for this app only. You can block apps permanently on your child's device by adding them to the Always Blocked list. Moreover, you can set rules for multiple apps at once if you group them together. To set limits on a group of apps, follow these steps. Tap Select. Choose the apps you wish to limit. Press Set Limit. Set a time limit on how much your kid can use these apps in a day. It's also possible to customize and set different rules for each day of the week. You can always come back and change the rules or customize everything if you change your mind. Remember that only one rule at a time can apply to an app. If you set smart screen limits, the limits will only work during the time your kid is allowed to use their device.